Ja? Stilte op de set.
My name is Jill Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville. I always done an honest job, as honest as I could. I got a brother named Frankie, and Frankie ain't no good. Now ever since we was young kids, it's been the same come down. I get a call on the short way, Frankie's in trouble downtown. If it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Hear me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria. Band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. They catch him when he's straying, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, he just ain't no good. Well, Frankie went in the army back in 1965. Got a farm to ferment, settled down, took Maria for my wife. But them wheat prices kept on dropping, till it was like we were getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, me, I took this job. Yeah, me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as a band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. I catch him when he's straying, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. The night was like any other, call about a quarter to nine. There was trouble in a roadhouse on the Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor, looking bad, bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at a table, it was frankly said. So I got out and jumped in my car, and must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. Was out at the crossroads down round Willowbank. Seen a Buick with Ohio plates behind the wheels, Frank. I chased him through them county roads till a sign said Canadian border 5 miles from here. Over by the side of the highway, I watched his taillights disappear. Yeah, we were laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as the band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. They catch him when he's straying, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family.